Hey everybody, you are on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to factory reset Hisense Roku TV. Let's go. Open settings. System. Advanced System Settings. Factory Reset. If you don't have a remote control, use Roku Virtual Remote Control. That's it. Now you know how to factory reset Hisense Roku TV. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.